The studio is located 1 mile west of the